And tonight's Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is presented by Progressive. I can't believe how selfish this woman has been over the past number of months.
Oh, you don't even know the whole story. How can you blame Sonya based on the little tidbits that we've been given? I think Sonya's like an amazing wingman. She should be celebrated, not judged.
Mandy, I've been trying to get a hold of you for 2 weeks now. You're not answering my calls. You're not answering my texts. So I don't know what else to do besides come out here and give a public explanation. So can you please just come out here so that I can make things right? Mandy, please. Mandy, I've never had someone like you in my life before. From day one, from Tough Enough to NXT to Absolution to Fire and Desire, it's always been Mandy and Sonya. God, man, you came to my sister's wedding with me. So can you please just come out here so that I can tell you what I've been trying to tell you all along? And please.
You gotta wonder what's going through Mandy Rose's mind as well. Everything that she's been put through over the past number of weeks, not only by Sonya Deville, but Dolph Ziggler as well.
I understand that Mandy's very confused. There's been a lot going on in her life. I just appreciate the fact that Mandy's at least willing to be the bigger person and come out here and you know, put this under the rug. Sweep all of this into the past with her good friend, Sonya Deville. This is no reason to throw away a friendship, Cole.
We're gonna find out.
Sonya, I really don't have anything to say to you after what you did to Otis and me.
Please, Mandy.
What?
Mandy, for the last 5 years of my life, I've spent more time with you than I have with my own family. So to think that you wouldn't even give me a chance to explain myself, it made me feel like none of that meant anything, like I was less than nothing to you.
Sonya, you know
Mandy,
that's not
Mandy,
true.
Listen to me. Just hear me out. What I've been wanting to say to you is that, like, man, you're the most, you are the most selfish human being I've ever met in my entire life.
Whoa, wait a minute, honey. What are you talking about? What does this have to do with what you did to Otis and me?
Oh, I'm sorry. You think this has to do with you and Otis? This has nothing to do with that. This has to do with the fact that the second you became interested in someone like him, I woke up. I realized, oh my God, she was so ready to kick me to the curb at any given moment.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
No, that's the problem, Mandy. You don't understand. You never got it. Fire and Desire was never about us. Oh my God, week after week, I came out to your entrance music, waving around your stupid magazines. My face was blurred out in the damn entrance. You couldn't even see me. Trying to share camera time with the golden goddess. Excuse me, I literally almost just gagged. Although, you've probably been doing a lot of that lately, being you've been with Otis, right? Listen, that's not even the point. The point is, if you would have just went along with my little plan, we wouldn't be here right now. All you had to do was keep your focus on Fire and Desire, but you couldn't do that. And you want to know what the sad part is, Mandy? Dolph actually cares about you. And look at Dolph, and look at Otis. So yes, I helped Dolph strike up a relationship with Mandy Rose. Oh well. That was in exchange for him helping us as a team, Mandy. That could have meant us winning the tag team titles at WrestleMania. But no, you couldn't see that. So you ruined it.
How did I ruin anything?
I am just so glad that the cards are on the table now. Woo! I feel so much better. Because now all I want to do, all I want is to see you hurt. You might be pretty, Mandy. You might be pretty, but you're nothing but a dime a dozen bottled blonde who looks like she was created in some sort of lab. Do you know what it feels like to work and work and work 5 long years of my life wasted trying to be second best to what, some eye candy that has absolutely no talent? You have no talent. So I want you to listen carefully, Barbie doll. I know you better than anybody in this entire world knows you, like a sister, like a roommate, like a teammate, like a partner. And I will use every ounce of my being to ruin your life. And then what's gonna happen? Everyone's gonna realize who the real champ of Fire and Desire always was. An actual fighter. Not some centerfold bit!
Oh, I'm so glad I slapped you at WrestleMania.
This is a doll.
Baby. Babe, please. Please, just for 1 second, please, just calm down. Let me make... No. It's not what you think. Listen. We went about this the wrong way. Okay? I made a huge mistake. But you... Valentine's Day night, you... You can't deny what we have. You know that. You were there with me. You can't fake that. You can't fake what we know about each other. I made a huge mistake, and I will spend however long it takes to make it up to you. I promise you. You're going to look me in the eye. Please. Look me in the eye and tell me. Tell me you don't feel anything for me.
Don't touch me.
Oh! Oh.
What? What did you do? What? Why did you do that? What?
Sonya, after the cheap shot to Mandy, here comes Otis. And Otis goes right after Dolph Ziggler, and you can't blame Otis for being in this mood. An emotional Otis here tonight.
Wait. Look, Sonya Deville from behind.
I'm trying to tear and claw at Otis' eyes.
And now Mandy. Mandy going right after Sonya Deville, who's trying to crawl away and does.
Okay.
Obviously, tempers and emotions running extremely high for all four of these superstars. I can't believe that Sonya just came clean to the entire WWE Universe, and Mandy in particular.
Dolph went right after Otis again, and now Otis
just crushed Ziggler in the corner.
Come on. Oh, yes!
Come on. I don't believe Otis is done yet. Caterpillar time!
Here you go, come on. Otis does lose!
And an elbow directly to the heart of Dolph Ziggler.
Yes, like a knight in deep fried armor, Otis coming to the rescue of Mandy Rose.
Let's get out of here.
Not quite the way Dolph and Sonya expected things to go tonight. But at the end of the day, Otis comes to the aid, the rescue of Mandy Rose.
Yeah, but let's not gloss over the fact that one of the best friendships in WWE just dissolved before our very eyes.
This isn't over!